This lady is dancing and celebrating with friends in the original video. I have removed its background and replaced it with a beautiful scenic beach. I did it for a client. Let's learn how I did it. I have imported this original video footage in the timeline of Premiere Pro. Come to Effects panel, search key and drag Alpha Adjust keying effect on the clip. Bring playhead at the start of clip. You may also drag this bold line to increase the area of program monitor. Now I will make transparent this portion around the lady. In Effect Controls panel, click Pen Shape for Freeform Masking. Start drawing a rough mask around the lady. I will zoom out the program monitor for better handling of mask area. I will continue drawing mask by adding vertex points around the lady. Before going to the next step, let me solve a challenge which you may also face in your own video footage. First, let me zoom in this portion of video in program monitor so that you can view it more clearly. As you can see, there is empty space between legs, which requires masking to make it transparent. But at the point of knees, there is no available space to apply mask, because this area between the legs is a separate and closed space. To make it transparent, I will extend the same mask to this difficult portion. However, if you apply a single mask on the whole area of clip, including such closed space, then be careful that mask should not cover the main object, the legs in this case. Here both knees of the lady touch each other, which means there is no space for mask. If mask comes over the knees, it will also cut out the knees. Therefore, I will bring both mask lines between the vertex points over each other, so that both lines of the mask exactly overlap. This solution will prevent the legs or knees becoming transparent. Now start refining the mask shape by changing the position of vertex points. A well-refined masking is a lengthy process, which takes some extra time and skill. Here I assume that you already know the technique of masking. You can learn all masking hacks in another detailed video. Link is in description. So now I have completed a refined mask around the lady. Click on the toggle animation button beside mask path. Reduce the feather value to 0. Click on mask to show its guidelines in program monitor. Now I will repeatedly click on this one frame track button in Effect Controls panel, while at the same time I will continue adjusting the mask over the lady in program monitor. Here is another pro tip for fast masking. It will be easier if I can move all of these vertex points at once. For this, I can select specific points and then drag any of them to move all the selected points. Now I have applied mask throughout the complete path of the clip. So now select the checkboxes of Inverted and Invert Alpha. It will make the whole background transparent. Now I will move this clip to the upper layer. In the first layer, I will insert any image or a video clip which will serve as a new background. In playback, you can see that I have replaced the video background with this beautiful scenic background. I will be glad to answer any of your questions. Check description for more related videos. You will lose nothing if you subscribe Dozro and like this video. Thanks for watching.